das wäre jetzt nicht cool.
I don't think it'll bruise your face. These suits were built with durability in mind.
You must be Soren.
Well, I am. But must I be? I'm not sure if I want to sometimes. Sometimes I'd prefer to be anything but Soren. Like a donkey, for example.
Why did you hit me?
There were strategic reasons. And a personal one. You are trespassing, after all.
You hit me. Hard. In the face.
You upset the Enderman. And I got you to safety. By the way, as far as introductions are concerned, this is not going very well.
We're in danger.
Oh, what else is new? Whatever your issue is, whatever your problem, it has occurred before and has been solved before. Even so, what do you need me for? I've gone out of my way to avoid these types of problems.
Hilf uns, die Welt zu retten.
I don't even remember what it looks like up there.
Help me save the world.
How?
The Formidabomb. There's a Witherstorm on the loose and it's eating the world.
Ah, I see. You misspoke. You don't need me. You need my stuff. I've found that when you give people what they want, they turn on you. They become resentful. They show their true colors.
Who turned on you?
All of them! It's why I prefer Endermen. They always do what you expect, almost to a fault. You're a stranger. And what you're asking for is too dangerous.
Ich hab ein Schwein.
I have a pig.
Right, I was wondering about that. My guess is portable meal?
He's my friend.
Ah, of course. I used to have those.
Gabriel asked me to reassemble the Order of the Stone.
The Order of the Stone? They asked for me? I've always known they needed me, but I was never sure if they wanted me. It's lonely down here without
Gabriel,
your friends.
Gabriel is your friend.
I don't know. Does he ever talk about me?
Sure.
What kinds of things do they say? Specifically.
Du warst der Beste von ihnen.
Give me an example.
Sie vermissen dich. Mir fällt gerade nichts ein.
That you were the best of them.
Well, that's very nice to hear. But what about you? Are you my friend? As long as we're on the subject.
Klar, nicht wirklich.
Not to put you on the spot.
Sure.
That's the best thing I've heard in years. Admittedly, it's not a very high bar. Don't worry. I'm going to help you, because that's what friends do. Before we leave, I'm going to give my old friends a gift. The gift of song. Gary may seem scary, but he's a swell guy. Sally dilly-dallies, give her credit, she tries. They might look the same to the untrained eye. But that's a lie, and so I say...
Wait, is that... Are you?
Soren!
Whoa!
Nice to meet you, Soren.
You look terrible.
Scheiße.
Seems a bit odd. They've never been inside before.
Look away!
You've upset them! You've altered their behavior!
Okay, let's go. And the hits just keep on coming.
I wasn't expecting so many house guests. There's no way I have enough seashell soaps for all of them.
How are we supposed to get out of here? We need to come up with a plan. and not our usual we'll come up with a plan when we have to. Oh, wait, now we have to kind of plan.
Soren, you've been studying Endermen for ages. Any bright ideas?
One constant about Endermen is that they hate water. If we can force that fountain to overflow somehow. Jesse, you still have the Enderman suit. Put that on, and you'll be able to safely reach the fountain.
Ugh, just when I thought I'd never have to smell this thing again.
Good luck, dude.
We'll, all watch from here, then. Where it's safe.
Wie immer. Hallo. Ich bin ein Enderman. Denk Enderman.
Phew.
Try not to die.
Wirklich?
Come on. What are you waiting for?
The
plan was great, but how did you make it?
Come on, guys, it's clear.
Ooh, das wäre
Oh, no.
Fast.
We're gonna die.
Exit. Hey, Ruben,
he's gonna die. Because I'm going to break that other fountain.
Ich bin immer noch ein Enderman. Keine Sorge, Leute. Ich denke wie ein Enderman, rede wie ein Enderman und kenne auch ihren Liebessong.
Wow,
du.
Wow.
Hi, Kumpel. Stört mich nicht. Hallo.
Why?
Fountain number two, prepare to meet your doom.
So, schlagen wir den Brunnen auch noch.
Okay, everybody, let's go. What's the hold up?
Noch mehr Enderman. Come on.
They're everywhere. How are we supposed to get through this? I mean, physically and psychologically. Say we somehow make it.
Everyone, just hold on to me. I'll guide us through them.
I guess if this is the only way we're gonna make it back to the trapdoor.
So. Wieso? Ach, jetzt bewegt er sich. La 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 la. Wir sind Kolonne Enderman. Und jetzt bewege ich mich nicht. Hallo. Wir sind nur Enderman auf der Durchreise. Guck. Dreht euch nicht um oder lacht. Sonst kriegt ihr den Rücken voll geändert.
Maybe we should turn around. Or not.
Huh?
This guy's right in my face.
Oh, nee. Sag mir nicht, der will.
Quick in the water!
Ah ja, man kann ja nicht auf Zäune springen.
Oh, when I constructed this place, I worried about how flammable my building material was. So I installed a fire suppression system to prevent the whole thing from going up in flames.
So there's more water?
Much more. If we activate it, it could disperse all these Endermen while we swim to safety.
Can we reach the controls from here?
The lever! It's right up there!
Meine Güte, was habe ich denn hier getan?
I don't know how much water this thing is going to kick out, so everybody...
It's working! Well done, Jesse. Now, time to swim to that trap door. Quick, come on. Hurry!
Jesse, hurry!
Ja, ja, ich beeil mich ja. So schnell ich kann. Runter, tauchen. Komm. Hui. Das erste Mal die Unterwasserwelt von Minecraft Story Mode begutachten. Sieht schön aus. Sieht sehr schön aus. Genau wie... Wer sind das? Petra! Petra! Also, niemand wird im Stich gelassen. Keine Sorge. Ich kümmere mich um meine Leute.
Monsters.
Jump!
They're everywhere. How are we supposed to get through this?
We stick together and we'll be fine.